I did this with Fallout 4 a bit back, so why not with New Vegas as well? What is your favorite New Vegas side quest? Do you like helping the Bright Brotherhood fly on a great journey to the sacred place, the far beyond? Or maybe you want to get the Lady in the Water out of Lake Mead? Some other good ones are Return to Sender and Nothing But a Hound Dog. As for me, I like I Put a Spell on You. Something about finding out who the NCR mole is and disarming a train bomb is very action movie and pretty cool.